Growing up, my family always inspired me to follow my dreams and passion. I've danced in front of large crowds with Will. I've produced albums with Grammy Award-winning musicians. I have a stake in several businesses that I work in day to day. And I found myself at the end of the day, cooking, you know, but I don't know if a restaurant's for me. So I decided to come up with a concept of the sexiest pop-ups across the country. It's called Comida Sessions, and I'm gonna take you behind the scenes. Not having a restaurant, we have to start the day off by shopping from scratch. Oh, wait till you meet the crew. Douglas Rodriguez, the creator of Nuevo Latino Cuisine, he's a badass. It's surprising what you pay on wholesale versus paying retail. It's day two. Comida Sessions.
Day two for him, day five for me, and we're 2 hours behind schedule.
Yeah, well, D-Rod tends to bust me out a lot. That's Johnny Boy. He's handling the finances. Jose Casals. We call him Socio. During food prep or pop-ups, sometimes you have to rent a space to cook since we don't have a restaurant. To create an experience, we want to put a menu together that was out of the ordinary. What you know about foie gras in Cali? Since we chose LA for our first pop-up, we brought South Beach to Newport Beach. So a pop-up is just like a restaurant for that day. The food's going well, so we head over for the table and food rentals. And when you have business guys overlooking the budget and you have chefs making sure the overall experience is popping, let's just say there's some disagreements.
So that's the only thing we're serving on the way.
So right now we're at the actual place where we're gonna do the events. It's David August, he's a celebrity clothier. Now it's showtime. Everything is coming along great. We're preparing the menus, the programs, and then
we have a little problem. We lost electricity, so you need to talk to somebody.
I'll take care of that right now. Well, what do you think? Behind the scenes, I told you I was gonna show you the sexy, the good, and the ugly sometimes.